when we are discussing about the rest, there are three classifications in that rest. It is not vividly said, it should be understood. The rest given between the two spells of duty is different from the rest given on the end of the week. A person cannot be booked continuously. He should be given a periodic rest, at least once in a week, comfortably. It may be varying from 24 hours or 30 consecutive hours or otherwise. Therefore, the rest given at the end of the week is called as weekly rest. The time the rest given between the two spells of duty is called as off. Whereas, while executing the job itself, he will do the job and he will relax for a while. Again, he will do the job. Again, he will relax for a while. Again, he will be continuing. In that duty of 12 hours, a gate man will attend the train for 20 to 30 minutes. After closing of the gate, he will walk the train. After the train has left, he will open the gate. Then he will come back and he will be comfortable till the next train comes and passes through the gate. Therefore, the work will be there and no work will be there. When there is no work, it is called as inaction. When work is there, it is action. Therefore, the magnitude of the rest will be varying from one another. That is why, while doing the job, when you relax yourself, when there is no discharge of duty, when there is no sustained attention or no physical activity, it is called as inaction. Whereas the rest given between the two spells of duty, the job is over and again he has to resume by tomorrow, means the rest given between the two spells of duty is called as off. Third one, at the closure of the week, he takes the weekly rest, which is called as weekly rest. Therefore, weekly rest, off, and inaction should be understood correctly.